Hello for the Spartacus here, and for some reason Call of Duty Ghost for the Xbox 360 has been made backwards compatible. As you can see, this is the 360 version and I'm on the Xbox One, as you can see. And as you may know, this game is already on the Xbox One. See, I also own it on the Xbox One, so I don't really get why they did it. It's nice. So for people that are into achievement hunting and stuff, you can get it and do the achievements. I had a lot more game score in the 360 version than in the Xbox One version, so that's kind of nice. Also, the season pass carries over and your online stats carries over to the Xbox One version, so it's weird, I know, but they did it. I have no clue why. But it's nice. But yeah, Call of Duty Ghost is now like an older game, so yeah, you can get the one version or the 360 version fairly cheap. So yeah, basically, there we go, it's the 360 version. I just don't get why. Why would you do that? But yeah, some things don't carry over, like voice packs. And if I am right, I have the Snoop Dogg voice pack. But let me see how store announcer voices. Yo, what it do? It's your boy Big Snoop D-O-double-G. You ready to play this game like a real G? Yeah, I have the Snoop Dogg pack. So let's just play random team deathmatch, because why not? Time to work, Ghost Squad. So yeah, basically the graphics are lit. Yeah, meh. I think on the one you can get better graphics. Oh shit, a sniper there, and he didn't shoot me, luckily. Oh dear.
We're in the lead. We've lost the lead.
So yeah, like I already said, I never really liked this map. It's too fucking huge. And this is basically like the worst map to, yeah, to play on. Oh dear.
Satcom uplink enabled.
Oh dear. But yeah, I think this says enough. I don't want to play any more of this. One thing I wanted to show you guys, if you guys are asking, extension. It's still here. Let me choose some. Oh no, the DLC maps aren't here. Or, oh no, they are. I will just throw in, what should I do? I will this one. It's very unique. I will probably die immediately, but yeah, you guys get to see the gameplay of the 360 version on the one, while there is already an Xbox One version of Ghost. Godfather to Sith 1. So yeah, I have seen copies of Call of Duty Ghost go really cheap nowadays, so if you want to try it, yeah, go ahead, I guess. Let's not disappoint them. Your team has been assigned a Cypher prototype. It's an optical scanner mounted on a modified drill chassis. Use it to scan the cliffs on those obelisks. The Cypher uses Cross's translation software to decode the ancestors' hieroglyphics. Use it to scan the inscriptions on those obelisks. Watch out! Good. Okay, 100. Oh, search. Semtex. Basically, the only thing I have to do is knife them a bit. But yeah, if you're into achievement hunting, yeah, this is pretty nice for you. If you don't have a 360 and you want to get all the Call of Duty games on 100%. And I also really loved Extinction. It's a bit sad that in Infinite Warfare we have zombies. I also like that zombies, they really did a good job on that, but I missed Extinction. I really like that. Ghost sucks. Like Infinity War, but the co-op modes are, yeah, different. Oh dear. Go. Oh, I ranked up. Cool. Go, go, go. Let me get the Maverick. Fuck those fuckers up. Data, it'll break the encryption on the gate control. I need them also. These fucking flower things. But yeah. It's just, I don't know. They're probably just holding on to Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3 to remake them and yeah, get lots of monies. No one cares about Ghost, so I guess that's why they did this. So it's kind of nice, but it's also, yeah, it's just a weird situation if you ask me. What the hell is this? Ah, schematics. Okay. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah. Rip. I don't really care. But yeah, that is Call of Duty Ghost on the Xbox 360, or now on the Xbox One, sorry. And yeah, I hope you guys liked the video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye everybody.